A Birmingham school shooting trial shifting into deliberation phase. Michael Barber accused of killing Cortland Arrington last spring. He's charged with reckless manslaughter, which carries up to 20 years in prison, and negligent homicide. That comes with up to 1 year behind bars. Witnesses claim the gun discharged in a classroom at Huffman High School when Barber was showing it off. This afternoon, his attorney called two character witnesses. Each testified that Barber had an honest and peaceful reputation in the community. The defense quickly rested, prompting about 45 minutes of closing arguments. Prosecutors pointed out that Barber disregarded the life-threatening risk of bringing a pistol on campus. The defense countered there was no evidence Barber intended to hurt Arrington. Defense attorney Emery Anthony argued not one of their witnesses said he pointed the gun and intended to pull the trigger. An accident occurred, not reckless manslaughter. But moments later, while holding a picture of Arrington, Prosecutor Riggs Walker concluded the defendant's act has put a spear in the family's heart as she paid the ultimate price for what he chose to do. Again, the jury will begin deliberations in the morning, but this is not the only case connected to Cortland Arrington's death. Her mother also filed a wrongful death lawsuit. Now, that case is currently scheduled to go to trial in September.